Shalom Aleinu
Ve'a. A call to gather in peace as a large group of people come together in Beechwood Sunday afternoon for a vigil called Close the Camps.
We see a catastrophe happening today in the name of the country we love.
Those gathered here at the suburban temple Kol Ami on Chagrin Boulevard said this vigil was held to protest migrant camps and urge government leaders to close the camps. The camps have come under criticism by people who say the camps are very overcrowded, don't have enough basic necessities to help detainees, including not enough showers, even calling the camps inhumane. There's been more protests after President Trump recently had immigration authorities, ICE, round up many undocumented migrants in several U.S. cities. President Trump is sticking to a campaign promise to step up deportations for immigrants who have entered the United States illegally.
The stripping of babies from their mothers and fathers at the border.
This vigil was held by several local Jewish groups, including the Cleveland chapter of the National Council of Jewish Women. One of the main speakers was Rabbi Allison Vann.
For so long, we were victims of so much prejudice, and we had no place to go. And so on this day, we stand up for those who have no place to go. And we want to make sure that everyone has a home and everyone has a place.
Speakers asked those in attendance to call Congress members, even leave them messages to tell them how they feel about migrant camps.
It's terrifying. And you think as a parent, how you would feel if it were your child in that situation. You know, I have an 8-year-old, a 6-year-old, and a 4-year-old, and to imagine them separated from me with no care, no medicine. My son has special needs. To imagine that there are special needs children in those camps.
It's one thing to not agree with it silently, but to be vocal and come together and show, you know, the communities around us that this isn't something that we're just going to lie down and accept.